Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start. Very clever read, Casemiro. They've got it now, what can they do? Can he put them in front? Yes, as the
impact situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
Berghaus. Phil Foden. Tammy Abraham. Must be. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Tremendous challenge.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great
game. Well, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. Oh, denied by the... And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, well, very effective play in possession. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Opportunity! And there!
Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really
good. Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. And he's made it a break. Joao Cancelo. Chances on. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Don't feel it all.